slogans are objectionable, but to impose sedition charges is totally unreasonable, and it shows us in a very bad light, and legally it will not stand the test of law because of the numerous case law which we have, and the guidelines laid down by the Supreme Court and the recent pass the Bombay High Court. So where is the question of imposing sedition charge and to hit a fly with a sledgehammer? What kind of example are we setting? Thirdly, it has happened after so many years that 800 journalists have signed a petition and given to Supreme Court because of the way the journalists were assaulted in courts of law. So how can JNU president would get justice if in courts of law the lawyers and his parents or his well-wishers and professors are being threatened and assaulted? So this is totally uncalled for. So what is happening now is that in Hyderabad Central University, the Sangh Parivar would decide who's a Dalit. In the JNU, they'll decide who's a nationalist or anti-national. So where are we heading for? When who has given them this right to call someone a Dalit or a nationalist or anti-national? So this is totally uncalled for, and this is a very convenient device for the government to question such things. Whereas where is their anger when the economy is not being revived? Why isn't the government showing the same amount of the pride which is being hurted? They're saying, you know, what about our economy? What about our stock exchange which is taking beating? What about our exports? Isn't that also part of our nationalism? That, you know, we have failed on these core issues which relates to the common man. So where is our pride of nationalism? I mean, if our nationalist pride was hurt, it should be hurt because the government of the day has completely failed in addressing the issues. You know, farmers are committing suicide. Where is our nationalist pride when thousands of farmers have committed suicide, when our bold soldiers are dying at the border? Where is our nationalist pride for that? So the government has failed in governance, in economy, in at stock exchange, everywhere. But there, the pride is not hurt. But you know, when it comes to such issues, immediately this is created. So this is totally uncalled for.